Use property 2 for exponents to write this expression with a single exponent. Property 2 is probably defined somewhere in a textbook, but ultimately there are rules of exponents that tell us how we can simplify things. In the situation where we have an exponential expression raised to an exponent, the way that we can simplify this is by multiplying our exponents. So this would be the value q raised to the 9 times 9 power, which is q to the 81st power.